Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Jeff and Jack from Achievement Hunter.
Hey, yeah.
I'm so excited.
Car
I'm
jump.
Excited about Crackdown 2. I'm excited about jumping cars. I'm excited about being from Achievement Hunter. And this achievement kind of sucks.
This one does suck pretty bad.
I'm going to go ahead and make a recommendation. You're going to see us do it two ways. Once, I would consider to be the wrong way. Don't do it at night. All the fucking civilian cars disappear as soon as it becomes night.
Yeah.
As soon as the sun goes down. And then you just have cop cars and, what are those guys called? That's you
cell?
Not getting it. Cop cars and cell cars.
Yeah, you have to be
And
fast.
They stop as soon as they see each other.
Yeah.
So it kind of is annoying. But what we're essentially doing here is I'm driving around and you are standing on my hood and the achievement is to jump from one fast moving car to another. Oop. And as I showed you earlier, you got it right there.
Yeah, look at that.
You don't have to be going super fast, but you have to be going fast enough. Like when you made that one jump at the beginning of the video and you got nothing out.
Yeah,
of it.
Yeah.
And then here's us doing it in reverse with me the dumb way. And this it took us a while to do this. It's a little bit more challenging than I thought it would be.
Oh, look at that.
But got it.
Oh, we should also point out that we're doing this in co-op. You can do this in co-op as opposed to single player.
Yeah, so that's how we're both in it.
Yeah, exactly. Well, I'm just pointing it out.
Okay, that's thanks a lot, man.
People might want to know.
You want to point out that you need to do it on your Xbox, too?
I hate you.